In the 50s and 60s, no kitchen was complete without one, the humble apron. Fast forward to today and it's back in fashion. The right piece of gingham can even be a collector's item.
Its origins date back to the 14th century.
They look cool, don't they?
In the 80s, they went out of vogue, but now, thanks to a resurgence in home cooking, aprons are making a comeback.
So to get an apron was incredible.
All types, all styles.
I think it would actually give someone ideas if I wore that.
What about this racing and, number here?
Oh, I'm not sure that I'd wear that in the kitchen, though.
Gemma Quinn has collected 1,500 aprons.
These were popular, you know, a couple of decades ago, and it's time for them to be rediscovered, an apron renaissance.
She sourced them from all over the world, from thrift and vintage shops. Many haven't been worn and now sells them at markets.
She does look like a present. Tied up, ready to go.
There are crocheted numbers from the 1940s. Kitchens back in the 50s saw these sheer embossed nylon aprons become a hit. In the 60s, no food preparation area was complete without gingham. And you couldn't miss the 70s. The psychedelic, colourful prints were all the fashion. They were all worn with pride and served a practical purpose as well.
They're beautiful objects. I love the fabric, I love the texture of the fabric, I love, you know, where the aprons have come from, and most of all I love the patterns.
The Amish and Mennonites wear aprons as part of their religious dress. Others serve practical purposes. There's an inbuilt tea towel and this one's reversible.
In 1946, kitchens were being spiced up with this two-piece apron.
A lot of them are beautifully embroidered, yet have never been worn, and they look stunning on people.
With so much now being spent on clothing, protecting them may just be the answer.
Yeah, when you're dishing up, you wear it, so it looks classy.
Oh, I don't do the cooking. I'm a washer-up. I wash up, wife cooks.
No, I cook. I just don't ever use an apron.
They're also really practical and keep your clothes nice and clean.
The average price of Gemma's aprons are $35 and are available at Jan Power's Brisbane markets in the city. Nicholas Boot, 10 News.